The coronavirus has caused our most vulnerable to feel isolated and lonely. Due to their age and the probability of having underlying illnesses, our seniors rely on family and friends for comfort. You can help protect our elderly by sharing your love from a distance by following these helpful tips.
Remaining at home can lessen the possibility of contracting the virus and passing it on. Reach out to nursing homes or those in assisted care by sending homemade cards, artwork, or handwritten letters. Call your elderly family members often and stay on longer. Read a book or watch a show together while on the line. Gift books, games, craft supplies, a deck of cards, or maybe a puzzle to your elderly family members.
There are many resources that can help us care for our elderly. For a list of these, please visit www.gov.ky/coronavirus or call the Older Persons Helpline at 1-800-534-2222.